Second time. All right, here we go. Now I know it's working. Let us load game. It's not this one. This one. I remember Nemo. I'm gonna try to reload the game because this is not how it's supposed to go. Everyone there's supposed to talk, I believe. Huh. Again. All right, let's exit game. If that didn't work, let's try the autosave. Where's my cursor? That'd be awesome. Really? Is this really how this is gonna go today? Let's just try rebooting the whole game. That's odd. Why did I accidentally open up the wrong program? Load stream. Okay, there we go.
It is good sometimes to stop and reflect on the beauty of nature and the Force. I am sorry. I tend to get carried away. I do not believe we have met, Apprentice. My name is Nemo. Is there something I can help you with?
I've been given a task by the Council.
Indeed. What is it you would like from me?
Sorry, one sec. Much better. What do you know of the Tainted Grove?
The Council has told you nothing of the Grove?
I know it is tainted by the dark side.
Do not be so quick to judge circumstances about which you are ignorant. Not everything may be as transparent as you would believe.
A lot of bees.
The Grove can be found to the south and east in the plains, but be wary of Cathhounds. They may be agitated by the power in the Grove. Is there something else I can help you with?
I would like to know about you.
About me? I am truly flattered. What is it you wish to know?
Ah, crap. Who are you?
As I have said, I believe, my name is Nemo. I am here by the will of the Jedi Council.
Are you a Jedi?
Indeed, my young friend, that I am. I have served the Council for many years, and have seen many apprentices pass through this enclave.
Are you a member of the Council?
I think perhaps you place an undue importance on rank and hierarchy. Understandable, but regrettable also. We each serve in our place, high or low. Is there something else I can help you with?
I must be going now.
I hope your time is well spent here on Dantooine.
Why, thank you. Let's dip out. I feel like they have some argument, right?
Greetings, friend.
Merely an apprentice, not a Jedi.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was mistaken. Does the Council require our presence?
I'm sorry, I do not know.
Oh, I see. I am mistaken. How may I be of assistance?
I must be going now.
Farewell, then. May the Force be with you.
Not with your spirit.
Is that how it goes? Yes. May the Force be with you.
Okay, then.
Creepy!
Are you a Jedi? How long can you people continue to sit by and claim you protect us? Protectors? Ha! You sit in your enclave safe from the Mandalorians while we suffer.
What are you talking about?
Those Mandalorian brutes have killed my daughter. They came to our land demanding our livelihood. But Ilsa, my Ilsa, said no.
They killed her?
There was nothing I could do. Too many of the Mandalorians and their Duro's allies. I've come here to ask you, please, Master Jedi, stop these raiders and get revenge for my daughter.
I am not a Jedi yet.
But you have been accepted into the Order. Yours is the authority of the Jedi.
Nah.
I will give you all I have. Just please,
that's not how it works,
annihilate
homie.
Them from the face of this planet.
But that's not how it works. My dude. I need to find the planes, that's what it is. I believe it's that way, so let's keep walking this way for a bit. Kinda stroll. So we have that part, okay. Now we'll go and find. What do I have? Restricted by my armor, damn it. Okay. That's fair then.
Greetings, young Jedi.
Oh my god, I know this mission. Oh no.
I seem to have lost my companion, you see?
Oh, I've seen this. Your companion?
We were working on my farm to the north of here. I was working in the garden outside, and he was working inside. I heard the door to the house open, but not close. I went to see, and found it wide open.
So awkward.
I searched everywhere and could not find him. I worry so much. I need him back so badly. I wonder if... could he have been kidnapped?
It is possible.
Maybe it was the Mandalorians. Or maybe Cathhounds. But no, Cathhounds are not intelligent enough to open doors.
Says you.
Although they have been more vicious lately. No, it must have been someone who could open the door by himself. Come to think of it, the door was locked.
Could someone have bypassed the lock?
No. The door was undamaged and showed no signs of tampering.
Could it have been opened from the inside?
Well, yes, it could have, but he had no reason to run away. His programming...
Your missing companion is a droid?
Well, yes, he is a droid. But he is very valuable to me all the same. He's the last piece of my poor passed-away husband I have left. He is very dear to me, my precious is. I don't know what I'd do without him. He's the only companionship I have on all of Dantooine.
What exactly did you use him for again?
He is a personal assistance droid. My husband was a genius at constructing droids. He made this one capable of taking care of me for the rest of my life. As the last legacy of my husband, for my own personal ease of mind, I need him back. His absence gnaws at me like a gaping wound.
Not just a wound, babe.
I beg of you, return my droid to me.
If I happen to see him, I'll send it back to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Master.
I really don't want to.
If you find him, please send him home to me. I need him so much.
Not just a gaping wound. Trust me. This poor droid. Adam Warp. Greetings, fellow sentient. I notice that you're not heavily armored, or at least not heavily armed enough. Should check out a lightsaber. I'm going to introduce myself. I am Adam. I'm a simple merchant with a much noble purpose. Purpose? Yes, purpose. The settlers and noble humans of Dantooine have plagued by Kathos, raiders, and other fearsome troubles of late. It is much, much too sad to see these things happen to such people as this. Therefore, I have made my mission to be... They're trying to sell me something, aren't you? To overcome their troubles, they must be able to defend themselves. Therefore, I shall offer the highest of quality of weapons at the lowest of low prices for them. I am here offering you much in the way of reprimand at low prices. How can any sentient pass up such a bargain? They cannot. Weaponry it is, and weaponry I have. What is it you would like for this fine day? See what you're selling. No. Cash is fat, Jesus. I'm gonna read up on this. Most wanted man in known space. Famous for killing the captain of a flagship Republic frigate at the Battle of Jagger's Cluster. He is presumed dead. I don't really want any of these things. I think I'm good. It's a Cathhound. Rough. Well, look, Cathhounds. That's not the one I chose to attack. Is this really where I'm at? Like, seriously? To the path south. I think that's where you do another mission. Ah, crap. That's what I need is another one of my ass. Just disappeared. Leave me be. Here's freaking Adam Warp, not helping me at all. Let's see, does he have med packs? Of course he doesn't have med packs. Awesome. Oh, I forgot I have cure. Alright, we should be fine from there. Once they come into sight. Ah, crap, ah, crap, ah, crap. I may have fucked up. Oh no. I don't like this. Now we run. We pray every day. Yeah, let's go to the grounds, because really bad. And now let's go back and see. Are they gonna be there to bibbidi bop us? Of course they are. Okay, no, I'm not gonna fix it on this one. I'm gonna go this way. See which ones follow. So this is just path south. Okay. Of course. I'm stuck. And my cursor's gone. There we go. I'm gonna die. GG boys. It's over, I'm dead. Rip. Wow, I am bad. Holy crap, how did I live through that? I'm still stuck. There we go. I'm going to run away. Who is it that I go to for healing? I Savvy91 is live streaming. Damn, boy. Gotcha. I'm healed. I don't know, do I have the ability to take off my armor and it be worth it? Like, change my armor? Davik's war suit and use burst? No. Big use. Can I use any armor and... combat suit? Nope. Oh, now I can do it. Cause I'm nude as fuck, boy. Then once we get into battle, I'll quickly change back. Still have the rest of speed. Cool. What's that? To the path south. So that would be to the Tainted Grove, I believe. That's to the Strange Ruins. Oh, I'm so much faster now. It's beautiful. This is path south, right? Okay, so those are both path south, whatever. So I'm here. That's the path south. Okay then. I'm on the Metalli grounds, which is one of the two families, right?
No, please. Take my wife and children instead. Anything.
wife and children. Sounds like a good idea.
What a dick. Actually, I could use an advanced map pack now.
I'd be okay with that.
Come on, I just need to get a hit on this. I'm gonna leave, and then heal, and then come back. Please leave me alone. Okay. No more timeout. Okay, come on, heal. There we go. Alright, so I'm not gonna dual wield anymore. Because clearly that just doesn't work. That's empty. Alright, where's this lead to? The north path and the south path? For story reasons, I think we go to the south path. Yeah, we go to the grove. Oh, I shouldn't have gone to the grove yet. I should have saved. I'm just gonna quick save. Stay out of the way of that.
Achuta.
Prentice, your arrival here is well timed. Who are you? Sent by the Jedi Council to investigate a killing that took place here a few hours ago. Communication is not possible on the real subjects. Okay, I'm just gonna handle the case myself, but now that you are here, this could be an awkward. Okay. You're not a full Jedi, perhaps you could assist me in sorting out the truth and lies. What do you want me to do? Listen to the stories given, brought information, the Jedi Enclave at the planetary capital. Use my wisdom and experience to offer you some guidance, but I will not save the case for you. A little benefit if you do not save it for yourself. Come by the satisfaction. These three men were out here in the field together earlier before the clouds broke. Carry on, most people would empty shelter and doors in the skies filled with dark storm clouds. Says earlier in the day, but there's not a puzzling aspect of this case. Calder Nedek was shot in the back with a blaster rifle. Rifles found lying near his body with bloodstains on it. It was sent back to the enclave for analysis. Hand and Gold was unarmed. Ricard Lusoff was carrying a hunting laser. Handing was holding his sides and Rickard was favoring one of his legs. It would do well to remember this as progress. I may write this down. Because this is very much too much for my peanut brain to handle. Only I knew where my notebook was. Whatever, I'll use this. Alright, let's talk to him again, see if he'll repeat everything. Tell me what happened here. Holding side, favoring leg. Okay, I fall. Okay. I will continue. Talk to Rickard.
Another Jedi, huh? Helping that Twi'lek investigate, no doubt. He seems... I'm Rickard Lusoff. Maybe you can figure this out and let me get out of here.
Tell me what happened.
Well, I was out hunting Iriaz when I spotted one over here by the bridge. I pull out my rifle and aim at it. I couldn't see it that well, mind you, because the damn sun was in my eyes. So I shoot it and it drops. I walk over here and find Handan standing over Calder's body. So why don't you get this whole farce over with and send that whiner Handan to the prison he belongs in?
I don't remember how I saw this before. That's an info droid, Handan.
Ah, greetings. You must be assisting Master Baluk in his investigation.
Yes.
I'm Handan Guld. Perhaps you've heard of me?
Should I have?
I guess under the circumstances, no. Well, I presume you wish to hear my story, then. I shall tell you, of course, but there's not much to it. I'm sure that you'll agree that Rickard is quite obviously guilty of murder.
Okay.
You see, I was out here running earlier today. Yes, running. I do that a lot. Can't stand speeders, never use them. Keeps me in shape, too, you know. Anyway, I was out running on the other side of that bridge there, when all of a sudden I heard a shot coming from over here. I ran over and found this man, Calder, lying on the ground, dead.
Did you see the... go on.
I saw Rickard come skulking out of the shadows of the rocks south of the river. I knew something was wrong. I hit my emergency button and called the Enclave right away. Well, there. That's my story. Now, please hurry this up and arrest Rickard so I can get on with my day.
Interesting. Let's talk to the info driver.
Greetings, apprentice. You must be the one Master Baluk has enlisted to help him with this problem. I am an information retrieval droid. I can assist you by accessing the records of both the Jedi and
Jedi. I would have guessed I'm playing L.A. Noir.
Here on Dantooine. If you have any need of my services, please do not hesitate to talk to me.
I have
already retrieved some information from the archives on Koldanetic, Rickard Lusoff, and Handan
Gul. Taking off my shoes.
I have also had time to examine the body of Mr. Netic. Is there any information you require?
What did you find about the body?
My preliminary analysis of the body indicates that he was killed approximately 3 hours ago by a single energy blast to the torso. Is there any other information you need?
Tell me about the planes.
These planes are rife with wild animals, not all of them benign. The Irias are mostly docile, but can easily be provoked to violence. Cathhounds, on the other hand, are much more deadly. There have been over 35 catalogued attacks on settlers by cathhounds in the last 2 weeks. A general advisory was given out 3 days ago to carry a weapon at all times when on the plains. Small farms and holdings dot the plains and can provide safe refuge for those in need. Is there any other information you need?
I'll have more questions later.
Very well. I will be here to assist you.
Now let's talk to Rickard again. He's
so,
a dick.
What do you want to...
Baluk said you were limping. Are you hurt?
Well, I kind of sprained my ankle running through the bush before I found the body. But it's nothing that serious. So, what do you want to know?
Sprained ankle. What did you see happen?
Well, I was out hunting Irias south of here, and I saw one over by the bridge. The sun was pretty much right behind it, though, so I couldn't see it none too clearly. I shot, and when I came over here, I found Handan standing over the body, holding his side. Calder must have been hunting it himself, because there was a rifle lying close to the body. Bullock's got that now. Mine, too. I want that back.
It's all for
right.
Now. Okay.
How can I be a further...
You're holding your side. Are you injured?
Injured? No, of course not. Why would I have been? Fit as a bantha. I run. I don't know if I mentioned that.
Huh. Still holding side, no explanation. Ask you something else.
Injured?
Okay.
How can I...
What did you see happen?
Well, actually, I didn't see anything. I was over across the bridge. I heard a shot and came over. I can't tell you, I was sure surprised to see Calder's body. I just got here when I saw Rickard coming out of the rocks holding his blaster. I was terrified. I had no idea what he was going to do, so I hit my emergency button and called. Master Baluk came out here with his droid and started questioning us. I hope that you'll be able to make a more informed decision and get me out of here soon. I have... How...
Nothing more.
Is there any...
Did you find out
my
about the body?
Is there any...
Not helpful. Tell me what happened here. Continue. Okay.
Talk How can I be further?
In.
I was taking my daily constitutional. I just happened to be running by when I heard a shot. I ran over and found Cult.
Do you often run around the plains?
Yes, quite often. I generally prefer running to anything. A healthy body will breed a healthy mind.
Holding your side.
told you already, didn't I? Was hunting some Irias. Was in my blind a little south of here when I spotted one, like I said before. I shot, pow, went down. But when I come over here, there's Handen standing over the body and the... Now, I don't have nothing to do with this, so can I...
Not just yet.
So, what do you... Well, right.
Kinda just wanna see. Actually, continue. I'm gonna quick save. Cause I don't know if you're able to check the... I wanna discuss
the... Kachichu ita modunga. Tolbaba jidabadwana nidibobo. Tong tong haitwam jiji jumblu.
May have struck Calder accidentally.
Dolba da bongwaleo gondona chuchut. Kachichu ita dundonga.
It's more likely that at least one of them is lying.
Jilamulane nidubobo. Wonga kumbis. Mochishak bakhat. Kiyeno no namabale.
Where's the truth lie? Examine them more closely.
How can I be
okay.
afraid?
What did you see happen?
Well, actually, I didn't see anything. I was over across the bridge. I heard a shot and came over. I can tell you I was sure surprised to see Calder's body lying there. I just got here when I saw Rickard coming out of the rocks holding his blaster. I was terrified. I had no idea what he was going to do, so I hit my emergency button and called the Enclave. Master Baluk came out here with his droid and started questioning us. I think he really doesn't understand what's going on. I hope that you'll be able to make a more informed decision and get me out of here soon. I have things I have to do.
Why were you out here? No.
Of course.
Shiny is there any information? Sworn there was more.
So, what do you want to know? Well, I was out hunting Irias south of here, and I saw one over by the bridge. The sun was pretty much right behind. I shot, and when I came over here, I found Handen standing over the body, holding his side. There wasn't an Irias in sight. I think he might have taken it. Calder must have been hunting it himself, because there was a rifle lying close to the body. Bullock's got that now. Mine, too. I want that...
Whatever. All right. I'm going to save Scone this one. I'm gonna skip some of this one. Let's discuss the delay murder. Who was I thinking was lying? Okay. I think Handen's lying. No, not five people to always lie. He didn't mention the weapon found by the body. He didn't deny it either. There's simply no bearing on the question as asked. Okay. What he said was not directly false. Sure. So let's see, is Rickard lying? It was cloudy, there was no sun glare.
Doesn't
prove Rickard guilty.
Okay.
How can I be a further...
Did you know the victim?
I knew him a little bit, but I was not any sort of great friend to him or anything. I never really associated with him that much. In truth, I didn't really want to. He had a... reputation. But merely having heard unkind things about someone wouldn't make me want to kill...
No one says you killed him yet.
I'm sorry, I'm getting a bit agitated. Why must we remain here? Can't you see...
Why would someone want to kill him?
Well, you see, Calder was involved in some pretty disreputable business practices, even more disreputable clients. I've even heard he had dealings with a hut here on Dantooine.
Okay.
Now, I bet you're wondering if I had any reasons to kill the man, but I tell you, I hardly knew him. I saw him once or twice, yeah. Certainly nothing that would make me want to...
Does not have good opinion. Okay. Can I go check the body? Is that a thing I can do? Shot from behind with a blaster, that's all. Okay.
So.
Did you know the victim?
Yeah, I knew him. Hell, we've known each other for a good long time. Doesn't mean I really have to have liked this slime ball. Maybe I shouldn't be so hard on him. Especially now that he's dead. We actually got along pretty well most of the time. We just had our differences. We were actually business partners. We were involved in some orbit-to-ground transport operations for Aerotech. Can I leave now? I should probably be the one to give the news to his wife. You Jedi are so predictable, always seeing some greater purpose behind everything. When the sim- Can't you see that it must have been Handan? I found him standing. I don't know why this is causing you so much trouble. Right.
Is there any-
Cauldron Rickard.
According to the municipal authorities near the Garan spaceport, there had been news of violent drunken activity in a cantina attached to the port. Apparently, a Mr. R. Lusoff was making accusations at a Mr. C. Netic about cheating him in a business deal. Jedi Tuka was dispatched to the scene and restored order. Is there any other information you need?
V. Calder. Okay. Calder and
Hand. The Southwood Speeder rental business has records that over the past several weeks, a speeder had been rented by Mr. Netic and Mr. Gold. Is there any other information you need?
Wait, what?
The Southwood Speeder rental business has records that over the past several weeks, a speeder had been rented by Mr. Netic and Mr. Gold. Is there any other information you need?
Hen and Calder rented speeder. Interesting. Still a 3 hours thing? Okay.
Very well.
Now let's talk to him.
Look at Ronda.
Neither man seems to have a motive for killing Calder. I'd argue Rickard is lying. They had a fight over business matters. What's the one for hand? Rented a speeder with Calder. No, I'd go Rickard. Fight over business matters. Oh, it is muted. Okay. I'm gonna let's click the file. So let's see. Is there anything on the rifle? Tell me about the weapon found at the scene.
We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample other than the fact it did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need?
Was not. Holders. Okay. Rickard. So. You thought Calder was cheating you.
Now I don't love Calder, but we go back a long way. We run a suborbital shipping.
I know
we've been partners in that business for well over 20 years. and we've been doing just...
Okay. You can deny it, but there was bad blood between you.
Right. So...
Okay. What have I found by the body?
That blaster? Never seen it before. Calder himself had a preference for Ichani weaponry. He had this one really nice light blaster rifle that he always used. Always wished I could get myself a rifle like the one he had. That blaster ain't it, though. Calder only had the one rifle, too, so he either must have borrowed that, or it's someone else's. Right.
How can I be a further... But I realize this must seem like a motive to you, but I assure you it isn't. I dislike Calder, true. I would punch his face in, given the opportunity, but I would not kill him.
Punch his face in? Why?
My wife was cheating on me.
Oh, I forgot about
slept
that.
Slept in my own bed while I was in the next room. But as much as I may hate him for that, I could not kill him. It may have been my own fault for driving my wife away. I must try not to take the law into my own hands. I was just out running, trying to clear my head for the divorce proceedings, not stalking him to kill him. Running is not a crime.
No one said anything about stalking.
How can I be of further assistance?
That
blaster was stolen from my house last week. I never knew what happened to it. I hardly have enough money to afford a single blaster, let alone another. I can't tell you how important it is to have a weapon on hand
with
all
these
ravenous calf hounds around. Even an Irias can take a man down if it gets in the mood. Every settler has a weapon. It's our most prized possession. I would most appreciate it if I could have that back after you determine that Rickard is the killer. How can I be of further assistance?
It's not the killer, homie. You wanted to kill Calder after having an affair with your wife.
Knock his block off, maybe, sure, but not kill him. Oh my. I hope you don't find that incriminating. You know, normally I'm not prone to outbursts like that, but Calder, Mr. Medic, he was not a very nice person. Not a very nice person to me or my family. I had had my suspicions
really
for
nice
several
to your
weeks,
wife,
but had
apparently.
No proof until 2 days ago. It seems Calder was seeing my wife right under my nose.
Yes,
no
you've told us this twice.
But, as much as I may hate him for that, it may have been my own. I was just out running, trying. How can I? I was taking my daily constitutional. I just.
Okay.
So, what do you want to know? Right.
Is there a...
Is there a report of Hannon's blaster being stolen?
I am sorry, but I seem to be failing you. I have searched and searched, but I cannot seem to come up with anything at all. I thought to find the record of the missing weapon report Mr. Gould filed with the authorities, but there does not seem to be one. Is there any other...
Okay.
There.
How can I be a further... Of course.
Huh.
Oh.
Discuss it. Blaster's Hannon's... He lied about it being stolen. Handed in a lie, but I think you may need one final piece of the puzzle. Blood sample on the weapon that has been sent back for analysis just before your eyes. Perhaps you can inquire with the information George about it. If there is anything else you need, yada yada yada. Okay, info droid baby. Blood sample.
I have just received back an analysis of a sample of the blood found on the weapon. It had been sent back to the Enclave just before you arrived. The blood on the weapon is definitely not Calder's. Unfortunately, there was a bacterial contaminant in the sample that had been taken back to the laboratory, and it had become degraded. We cannot get any more specific analysis from that sample other than the fact it did not belong to Calder. Is there any other information you need?
Alright.
How can I be a...
Right.
Let's talk to Baloo.
Tongs!
Discuss the murder. It didn't belong to the victim.
Runda di hotonga kun hunkabi.
Hand in blood.
Oh.
He is clutching his side.
Runda di hotonga kun hunkabi. Wanna kun bed.
Hey, 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 what are you doing?
Jid about the wanna need bobo. Dong na boom sha nunya.
Some sort of blaster to his side. Good killed Calder for treating him in business. While shooting Calder, he must have also hit Handen by accident. They both be guilty? Bold conclusion while most people would not arrive at. Not like most people, we are Jedi still. How you came to this? Well, cheating record in business. Possible. Shells called his good looks. Handen admitted that Calder was having an affair with his wife. Yes, well done. Both men had a reason to call her dead. This is my theory for the morning. Both men knew Calder would be out this morning and each plotted to kill him. Hannon found him first and shot him because of the affair with Calder was having. Shortly after, Rickard arrived on the scene. From the distance, he saw him and thought it was Calder, so he shot him in retaliation for the credits Calder had cheated him out of in their business. Dropped his blaster. Probably with that Rickard was going to kill him, so he called us, hoping he would convince us it was Rickard.
Damn you. Damn both of you.
That is enough. The culpability of both of you. The murder. Attempted murder. The Calder medic is evident. Additionally, Rickard was charged with aggravated assault and attempted murder of Handen Gold. Because both of you under arrest of the Jedi Order and will escort you to the holding facilities in the Jedi Enclave. You have done well there. I'll be sure to inform the Jedi Council. And with your spirit, baby. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's save it up, baby. We deserve this. That was sweet. Too hot. God damn. Now I don't remember where I'm going. What's over here? Bunch of calf hounds. I'm gonna go this way instead. That was coming. Oh, they went back. What was that? What the heck? But I'm out of range. I'm out of your range. No, that's all I have to do. I'm out of your rage. Sucks to suck. Let's throw a grenade. I guess they're just not irritated enough to come over here. Throw another one. Ah! Uno más. Oh, they're like almost dead. Awesome. Now I feel comfortable enough to go kill one. Too hot. Just rolling well, dude. What does this lead to? Path north. So I want to go. Oh, that's a lot more than I wanted. Too hot, hot day. I would love for this to be a tabletop, like a I don't know if it is already, but if it isn't, like, this will be a sick, legitimate tabletop game. This is to the Tainted Grove, I believe. I'm gonna stay away and I'm gonna heal first, because nah. Can I turn to Ebon Hawk? Actually, let's save first, just in case. Oh no. Whatever, I can take on one. As long as it's just the one. So there's two Mandalorians and two Doros. Oh no. Don't like it. Why doesn't he attack the other dude? Seems a bit unfair. See, can I just shoot at him? Blaster rifle, right? Oh, this is the one I wanted.
Now that must have hurt.
Now we can run, because screw that. Character's a really bad shot.
Thank you.
almost like watching myself play Counter-Strike. No. I didn't tell you to attack. In his range. Come on. Let's do this. Come on.
For Mandalore!
We get it. For Mandalore, dude. Come on. Let's hit him with one. Thank goodness. What time you got him? Ooh, Vibro Double Blade. That's always nice. Back to heal. Come on, really? Let's hit him. Yeah, there we go. Let's drop back and hide, cause we're a bitch. I so desperately need to heal. Going to eat. just does not do that much. Alright, we'll do one more cure. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't know you could use... Oh... Okay. That's the case, then I believe attacks will be 1, 2, 3, right? Alright, come on. Let's do this. It's probably somehow like full heals already. Alright, let's go. Thank goodness he isn't. Oh my. Where is my health right now? Am I alive? Literally one. My goodness. I can't believe I lived. I'm so underleveled. At least it feels like it. I'm probably not. Maybe if I use some heavier armor. Of course, I don't have any heavier armor. I forgot I have an armband. I'm so stupid. Some melee shield. I feel like I never get much gameplay out of this. I feel bad. Powers. But it doesn't tell you how much it uses. Whatever. Let's try it. Ooh, I like this improved power blast thing. I'm a bitch, I'm a little bitch. Thank you. fish. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Hiding, hiding, hiding. I'm a bitch. Forgot to put on the energy shield. Tyler, you're so dumb. What time is it? 10:30. It's nice and oily. I have a ton of paper writing to get done tomorrow. I'll actually put that on. Down. Side. Paper. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong day. Downside paper. MSIS paper. Stream. There we go. That's correct. I'll erase that in a second. For now, energy shields. Now we'll power blast. Oh my god, really? No, please, no. Not like this. Oh my. Did you just see that bullet curve? How BS is that? It's so fucked. Wish I had an item that lets me build fours faster, but I'm sure that just comes with leveling. Alright, come on, come on. Chastity do? Dexterity movement. I can use the stamina one. That would actually be pretty helpful. Let's cure. Hopefully our ship builds soon so we can cure again. This is probably so boring. No wonder people don't really play this game on stream. That was a dump. Okay, come on, I just need a hit. Thank goodness. What's this lead to? South. Grounds. So the fast south leads to the central, which is the other family, I believe. Tally grounds. Lightsaber. I really just need to start putting some of this stuff away. Oh, I can start shooting it. So let's change back.
Now that must have hurt. Now that must have
hurt. Well, that's dead.
That must have hurt.
What are you doing? Bark, bark. Sorry about that. Let's see what we got through here, actually. Might as well do that while we can. to see if there's anything to hunt on the Batali grounds. Of course.
Now that must have hurt. Sorry.
Alright, I'll give it one more shot. I'm leaving, I'm out. I'm just gonna grind here. Might as well, right? Just to level. This is the worst.
Now that must have hurt.
I don't know why they sprint right up to them. That's not exactly the brightest idea. There we go. Let's see what there is on the Sandral grounds.
Now that must have hurt. Now that must have hurt.
So gonna say, I don't think this. Later, man. Shouty, I'm outy. Oh, it's right there. Oh, that's terrifying. Later, man. That's not what I meant to click. I feel like I'm not getting much experience, though. Let's try it. You know what? We saved. We might as well try, right? Fight. Why did I take it? Later, man. To use this to my advantage. Oh. Alrighty then. Later. Oh, that was kind of scary. Thank you. think she'll be right there. There she is.
Oh, oh.
Okay, so I need to respec. I guess not respec, but do I have his? I do not have his thing, so it's kind of useless. Mando melee shields. It's gonna give me my best option here. I think this is empty, but might as well check it anyways. Actually, what I could do is go heal up at base and come back and then hop into the fight, you know? Like how she didn't even give me like a choice to fight her or anything. Like it was just, no, we're fighting now. How do I keep missing and that's like, ew. Okay, really? 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 This is what we're doing now? I got damage on her. I got damage on her. Let's. No, 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 no. Please, no. Not like this. Alright. So I may have figured out the strat. Quick. Lightsaber. Vertex gloves. Rapine. Melee shield. And I don't have another melee shield. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. It's fine. These things. I guess I'll go with Brejix. I guess that would be considered slashing, right? Fighter, I guess. This is because that's where I find the other melee shield. That's what it is. But, I mean, it's kind of useless because you have to activate it, correct? Yeah. Quick save. Let's do this. Let's get it on.
I will be your doom.
I will be your doom. Can you tell I've had little to no practice at all?
You are strong.
I did it.
Stronger than me, even in my darkness.
What are you doing here?
I am Juhani, and this is my grove. This is the place of my dark power. This is the place you have invaded. When I embraced the dark side, this is where I sought my solace. It is mine.
You embraced the dark side? Why?
When I slew my master, Quatra, I knew I could never go back. And now I revel in my dark power. Power enough to crush the life from someone such as you. Or so I had thought.
Yeah, nah. The dark side is not powerful enough. You slew Quatra, your master?
Yes. I struck her down in the middle of training, consumed by my anger, embracing the power of hate. But it was not enough. What is it you want? Why do you bother?
I was sent by the council to cleanse the taint from this grove.
The council has sent you here to kill me?
No.
Why then? When you bested me so easily, did you not simply finish your task? Is it not apparent that I can never be saved?
I have no desire to kill you, Juhani.
You do not. I am pathetic. I sit here and think myself to be great by embracing the dark side, but I am nothing. There is no way I could be turned back.
Shut up.
I always thought they held me back, were jealous of my power. This is only because I was not good enough to meet their standards. I never have been.
Come on now. Come now, Juhani. You're a beautiful young woman who has much talent.
You think compliments will convince me I didn't kill my master? Leave me to my agony.
I literally... What?
What? The Count...
I have no desire to kill you.
You do not. I am but that. I always thought.
Why are you even thinking like that?
Why? Because I am right. That's why. I can see the truth in your eyes as well. Do not look at me again.
Well, I'm gonna look at you again.
The Count...
I wasn't really ordered to kill you.
Thinking of using technicalities to do the deed and ease your conscience? Act or be gone.
Oh, come on. All right.
Lies.
Okay, really? You just believe that one?
You. I am. I thank you for your kind
I did it.
You seem to know just what affects me. I seem to still have much to learn, both about being a Jedi and about myself. But I wish the cost of my ignorance had not been so high. I wish that my master had not suffered because of me.
Even in death, the Force will allow her to live on.
If she were alive now, there would be so much I would say to her. So much I would apologize for. I think, in my own way, I truly loved her. How can the Council ever take me back with what I have done? Striking my master down in anger is unforgivable.
Your master surely won't be forgiving you. Anger showed them that you have freed yourself of this base passion.
If I show them I am free of passion, that I am serene, that I am willing to forsake the dark side, maybe, just maybe, they would accept me back. Do you think they would? Could it be possible after what I have done?
Your inner peace and harmony will show them your sincerity.
I thank you, Master. I will return to the Council.
Not a master.
I shall submit myself to their judgment and hope they will forgive me. If only there was some. Again, I thank you.
Let's go see what's going on with the Jedi Council now. Because why the heck's not? I just want to get off Dantooine, because Dantooine's kind of boring. Juhani.
Greetings, young apprentice. Have you come seeking knowledge of the path? As chronicler of the academy here on, you should. May the force.
Okay, where do I? Oh, do I talk to Watts' face? Stupid head over here? Jar?
You have done well, my pupil. The ancient grove has been purified. And Juhani's journey down the dark path has been halted. Because of you, she walks once more in the light. But though she was saved, do not dismiss what happened to her. Juhani is both dedicated and true to the ideals of the Order, yet she was still vulnerable to the dark side, as are we all. She struck her master in anger during her training and injured her greatly. But it was Quatra's choice to test Juhani this way. And it seems to have made its point. Juhani has been redeemed, and you have passed your final test. Congratulations, apprentice. Or should I say, congratulations, Padawan. You have proven yourself worthy of joining the Jedi. Let me be the first to welcome you as a full-fledged member of our order.
Woo! What did I get? Ah, Jedi robe. Sweet. Let's go to the workbench. Well, let's put on our robe, because it looks pretty cool. It literally makes it worse, but whatever. Lightsaber. I don't have any crystals, right? So I want to use missions if I end up doing anything.
It is good to see. When we heard, we sent a Jedi to investigate, but he has not returned. Perhaps sending him in the first place was a mistake. The secrets to stopping Malak may be hidden within those ruins. You must investigate them and find what Revan and Malak were looking
for. Oh, something about the ruins. I will investigate. What happened to the Jedi who went to investigate?
We do not know. That is one of the things you must investigate. We fear the worst. Is there anything else you want to know?
What can you tell me about Bastila?
Bastila will be a great Jedi someday. Even among the masters in the Council, it is rare to find one so skilled in the art of battle meditation. Bastila was there when Revan was slain. Did you know that?
I did. Garth mentioned something about it.
Bastila herself does not like to talk about it. She was accompanying the strike team that confronted Revan when the Dark Lord was destroyed. Her role in the death of such a promising young Jedi as Revan upset her greatly. But Bastila knew she had to set her personal feelings aside for the sake of the galaxy and the Republic. The Force is strong with her now. And without her skill in battle meditation, we would have lost this war long
ago. The charts, I'm sure.
The way ahead will be difficult for young Bastila, and for you. But you must draw strength from each other. May the Force be with you.
Oh. Guess I'll take cards. I don't know.
I demand justice. The Central Family is a blight upon Dantooine.
I remember this.
Must be punished. The Council will look into this matter, Mr. Mitali. You must be patient. Your accusations have no proof, and we do not want you stirring up trouble with the Sandrals if there is some mistake.
Mistake? My son Shen is missing. How can there be any doubt the Sandrals are to blame?
There are other possible explanations for your son's disappearance.
Ah, you Jedi are good for nothing but talk. I shall only wait so long before I take action on my own.
As dangerous as the threat from Darth Malak and the Sith may be, we Jedi cannot simply abandon our other responsibilities. The Council has promised, Alan Mitali, we will look into his son's disappearance. Should you have time, Padawan, you may want to investigate this matter.
Let's do it. I shall look into it at once.
If Shen Mitali has not returned to his father, it may ignite a savage and bloody feud between the Mitali and Sandral estates. We must not allow that to happen.
Your study and training are important, of course. But the Jedi are not a cloistered order. Our influence and teachings must spread beyond the walls of our academies.
It is in the real world that we truly prove ourselves worthy of the title Jedi. You would do well to remember this young Padawan.
Not to mention that I wouldn't mind getting out of this enclave for a bit. I mean, come on, how bad could it be? What?
Oh, but I don't get to level up. No. Malatora is just not cool enough.
I'm here.
Yes, what's...
Suck to my boy, Karth. No.
You got it.
How could...
What a bitch.
It was less of a dream and more of a vision. A vision the two of us shared. But I am certainly...
Why did we dream of Malak and Revan?
Perhaps because we desired to. Perhaps because they came to this planet and were strong enough in the Force to leave a trace.
What do you mean by a trace?
They did something important here. Of that, I am certain. Maybe simply that we are sensitive to that event, or it may not. We dreamed about Revan and Malak either because we were meant to or because we needed to. There is no other way to look at it.
What do you think Malak and Revan were doing?
I have no idea. It was obviously important, however. That is why we must investigate this further.
Do you think we'll receive more of these visions?
With luck, we will. I would rather not rely on such visions to guide us, but when we have so little else to go on, and the galaxy hangs in the balance.
That's all I wanted to know. You know, Bastila, I really don't like you. Not in the slightest. Okay, we already have all this. So it should be full. Oh, that means now I can express the speed when we get outside. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
I must give you my thanks. Because of you, I am once again welcome within the Jedi Order.
Have you spoken with the Council?
I have spoken to the Council, and they have helped me see the truth. The truth about myself, and the truth of my actions. Quatra's injuries were not so severe as I first believed. I was foolish to believe I could harm a master such as she with my clumsy efforts. The fierce confrontation between us was nothing more than part of my training. Quatra wanted me to understand the threat of the dark side, to see how easy it was to fall from the path of light.
So where's Quatra now?
After our last battle, Quatra had nothing left to teach me. I needed time alone to explore the turmoil of my own spirit. Only then was I ready to follow a guide, you, back to the light.
That didn't answer my question.
Quatra knew her work with me was done. There are other disciples who need training throughout the galaxy, and she could not stay to see if I passed this most difficult trial. With your help, I have passed this difficult trial. The Council now feels I am ready to continue with my training, though they have asked me to wait here for the time being.
First the Jedi trick you into becoming an enemy, then they welcome you back as a friend.
This has been a painful lesson, Juhani, but it seems you have learned it well. I am certain you will be a credit to the Order.
I do not know what the Council has in store for me, but I will trust in the Force and the way of the Jedi to help me through whatever is to come.
I don't know what the heck's going on. Let's save. Oh. This one.